Hi friends, in this video we are going to solve a problem based on EMF equation of a single phase transformer. So the statement of problem is like this: a 50 kVA 2200/440 volt 50 hertz single phase transformer has primary turns of 200. Determine first flux in core, second secondary turns, third rated primary current, and fourth rated secondary current. So it's a simple problem based on equation of EMF in a single phase transformer. So let's solve it. Let's list out the things given. So here they have given a rating of a transformer, it's a 50 kVA. And voltage ratio is given. What else they have given? Primary turns, which are 200. So number of turns, primary side N1 equal to 200. So how we are going to use this given things in order to calculate these things: flux, secondary turns, rated primary current, and secondary rated current. So first of all, I will write EMF equation of a transformer. So it is E1 equal to 4.44 5m into F into N1. Certain things are given over here. This is nothing but a E1, a primary side induced EMF. 5m, it's a maximum flux inside a core that we are supposed to calculate. Frequency is 50 hertz given, and number of primary turns are 200. So if you solve this, you will get 5m equal to 2200 divided by 4.44 multiplied by 50 multiplied by 200. So if you solve using a calculator, you will get maximum flux in the core equal to 0.0495 Weber. Let's find out secondary turns. Now we know EMF ratios E1 upon E2 is nothing but N1 upon N2. So E1 is given 2200, E2 is 440, number of primary turns are 200. So we can calculate number of secondary turns N2. By solving this equation. So N2 equal to 200 multiplied by 440 divided by 2200. So if you solve, you will get N2 equal to 40. So 40 turns you will get at the secondary side. Let's calculate rated primary current. So rated primary current is nothing but I1FL. It's also called as a full load current. So if I multiply this with primary side voltage, I will get volt ampere of a transformer. So V1 is approximately same as E1 if we neglecting a primary side resistance and leakage reactance. So what I can say, I1FL equal to transformer VA. So E1 is 2200, I1FL we are supposed to calculate, and transformer VA is given as 50 kVA. So I can write here it 50,000 VA. Now from this I can get I1FL, which is equal to 50,000 divided by 2,200. After solving this, you will get primary side rated current, nothing but a full load current, equal to 22.7273 ampere. We can observe that KVA rating of a transformer from the primary side as well as secondary side is same. How we are going to use this concept? Now we can say E2 into I2FL is nothing but VA of a transformer. E2 is 440, I2FL we are supposed to calculate, and VA rating of a transformer is 50,000. From this I can get rated secondary current equal to 50,000 divided by 440. Solution of this equation will give you I2FL equal to 113.6364 ampere. This is the required answer. So here we have come to an end of problem based on EMF equation of a single phase transformer. Thank you.